Hi guys, I am Christy.
I'm Cannon.
And we are Created by Christy. Today, we're going to be doing some flow painting. I haven't done it in a while, and I saw a lot of videos, and I'm like, oh, I want to do that again. So, I'm going to do it again, but I'm also going to let Cannon make one just to show you guys how easy it can be. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay.
I've never done it before, so this is going to be my first one.
Is it gonna be epic?
Yep.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna bring you down so you can watch the action unfold. And what we're gonna do next is layer our paints in the cup. Got it?
Got it. Okay, you wanna go with?
Done. All right, so the next step we're going to do is go ahead and kind of cover our, so let's set our cups to the side, and we're going to cover our canvas. So we're going to do that with just the white, and then we're going to use a popsicle stick to kind of move it around, okay. You see? You want a glove too or no?
Glove.
All right, cool. So we're just kind of spreading it around so that when we do our dump, our paints will have something to flow on. Now all of our paint was mixed with Floetrol and acrylic because that's what allows it to move more freely and fluidly. Here, let me help you. I got it. All right, so put that down, please. Put it down. We're just gonna leave it.
Okay, take my glove.
So now, no, leave your glove on. So now we're gonna take our cups and let it pour out onto the canvas. Do you wanna watch first and then do yours?
Whoa, that is cool.
Do you see all the colors going out? I feel like I'm only going to do half of that, and I'm going to get another can.
Two.
Just a little bit, and you can let all the colors come out.
I'm like, yes.
That's pretty full. That's enough. Whoa, whoa, don't pour the whole thing.
I like all of them.
All right.
Now how are we going to spread that around?
So we're side, and then we're gonna stretch it.
That is insane. I wanna do more of these.
Now you see why we spent so much time getting everything set up, right?
I wanna make two more of these. After this video, I'm gonna make two more of these.
So now you know why we have the gloves, right? Stretch mine.
I love it. Guys, I'm gonna make this into a show. I'm gonna put two people up and see. And they have to see how many subscribers. The one with the most. Get one of the paintings.
Oh.
On this episode. So comment down below. what it is. So I can see when you enter it.
That one looks really cool. I like all that blue.
For mine, let's do another one, but together,
I'm still not done with this one.
When you're done with that one. Then, I will, then what, if I do red, you'll do red. If I do red in my cup, I'll do it for you. And you do one color for you, and I'll do it for me. You, me. Like that. Just copy the colors that I do, and you'll look sick like this. And how I did, and copy the how I did the colors. Copy how I. Like made the red go higher. Copy that. And it looks like I have red eye there and a pink eye there. Red eye and pink eye. Red pink.
Alrighty.
Red pink.
What do you think? Was it fun?
Yeah.
Now my hands are all gross.
Oh, torch. Yep. I'm gonna back out where this one is.
Gonna put a little fire on them. Go ahead and get some of those cells to pop out. Just let them dry.
I wanna make
Was that fun?
Yes.